For a Spartanburg County couple under arrest. They appeared in court facing drug charges. This as the sheriff's office investigates the death of their two-month-old son. Stephanie Trotter joins us live and local from the Spartanburg newsroom with the latest on this. Stephanie?
Good evening, Carol. Chuck and Carissa McCullough appeared before a judge today who denied their bond. The only comment they made was about their deceased son, who's on the minds of their family as well.
It's going to take a while. It's gonna take a long, hard road.
Daryl Thornton mourns the loss of his grandson while worrying about the future of his daughter, Carissa McCullough. Officers first met her, along with Chuck McCullough, at a relative's home Thursday after receiving a call there could be a dead baby. Deputies found two-month-old Noah swaddled in a blanket inside a locked plastic tote in the bed of a pickup truck. After talking with the McCulloughs, deputies searched their home in Roebuck, where they say they found baby bottles and bibs, not far from meth and supplies used to make the dangerous drug.
A lot of it has to do with the recipe that they use, and there are several recipes, but it's very bad stuff, and anybody that's anywhere around it needs to be very cautious.
While the state runs toxicology tests on Noah's tissue, the couple appeared in court today. This was all they said. They asked, what about their baby's burial? The judge said outside family would have to address that, a thought not far from Noah's grandpa.
All I know is this pray a lot.
Noah's two older sisters are in DSS care. Meanwhile, late this afternoon, the solicitor's office did file additional drug charges. Investigators say that they found more drugs and drug paraphernalia in that pickup truck when they searched it this morning. And meanwhile, those toxicology tests, those are going to take several weeks to come in, according to the coroner. Stephanie Trotter, WYFF News 4, live in the Spartanburg newsroom.